Police are investigating a deadly shooting in Winston-Salem. They responded to North Cameron Avenue about 4 o'clock yesterday afternoon. There, officers found 31-year-old Brandon Patterson with multiple gunshot wounds. He later died at the hospital. Police have not released any information about a motive or